It appears almost as in they're in different places. We'll have to figure that out as we learn more about what happened here. But again, the explosion, the main one there at the Marathon Sports, and then you can hear after that, Paula, it's just absolutely heartbreaking to see this. This is video, again, just coming in. You see the Marathon officials there reacting and getting those fences back so people can get out of the way.
For instance, right here in the blue jacket, that's Tommy Maher, who every year is the person who is the official there at the finish line. You can see him running off to with police officers to the side to assist people. We do want to warn viewers as we take a look at this. This is raw video just coming into the newsroom, and we feel that it's important to get it out there and show it to you as quickly as possible, but we have not had a chance to edit this video yet. Lisa Hughes on the scene is describing what she describes a terrible scene. People gravely injured with missing limbs, bloody heads, and they are being taken to the medical tent there in Copley Square and often ambulances at this point.